They're amazing, don't you think? So incredibly talented. So many hits on YouTube. So many things to live up to.
Guys, it's me, and I am putting out another video. This time it's my 10 books to finish for this year. I have my coloring journal here. It's not big. I'm not supposed to make it big either. So I have made a number of authors, illustrators, and I made marks for them. If I do a Hammer Carlsson, I will make a mark. Camellia Undlikova, Mark, Jade Summer, Sachin Sachdeva, Cactus Girl, blah blah blah, all the way down there. And then the rest is here. And I have another page as well in case of making a note. And then I have extra here in case of emergency. Then we have the books to color here. My books to focus on, they are all here. I made how much I colored before and how much I need to color every month. Like 2 pages a month, for example. 8 months with 2 pages and 4 months with 1 side. So, kind of like that. Then I have my body colors for all year. Enchanting Disney. Gnomes all year. Jolly coloring. Enchanting Disney coloring. And I wrote it twice. How smart. Never mind. And then I have another one for the prompt for the month. There is January 2004. And I also have Creative Haven to touch. And I put a date when I touch it. So Winter Scenes, 30 of December 23. And the last one here is Home for the Holidays, 16 of 12 23. So that's my coloring book journal. Very small this year. Last year I have a gazillion stuff here. It's so huge. But this year I opted for a smaller one. Then we will look at the books I will try to finish this year. So, yeah. First we will try this wonderful Winter by Color Questopia. It's a couple of bonus pictures in the back. Beach coloring book. This one I already done from autumn. And this one, I don't know which one it is. Let's see. Unicorn. And this one from National Parks. I have this book. I think I even finished it, but I don't know. This one, camping, black background. Then we have the book itself. And I've done this one. And this one. And I am done. This is just I actually have a whip. Imagine that. This one I've done. This one. I love these. This one. And that's it for this one. And then we have, I will take this later. Funny Animals, Alena Lazareva, coloring book. And just a couple of, I didn't start this. Funny Animals stuff. Shouldn't be able to finish it, but who knows. Okay, Frame Life. You already saw it, but still. Done this, and this, and this. Sorry for doing it again. But, yeah. I've done quite a lot because I had it for this year, but I didn't finish it, so I will try to finish it this year. And that's supposed to be okay. But we'll see. Time will tell. So that's it. Took a while. Then we have Fairies 3 coloring book by Christian Karam. Did not start this, but I think I will finish it. Actually, I have started it. I've done this last year, but I can do it again. No worries. So yeah, this one, and then I will start this one, Little Fairies, Stained Glass by Some Life Drawing. This one I have not started either, so it's a good start. Then we have National Parks, Color by Number by Zen Master Coloring Book. This one I have started. Like this I have done. So weird colors in this. Really weird. I have to look it up on the net to be able to color in it, and that's weird, but yeah, I'll try to finish it. So National Parks by Zen Master Coloring. Then we have Mandalas with Beautiful Borders by Nicola Lemon, volume 4. So I have done this one and this one. I love this kind of mandalas, I just adore them. So easy to fix. So nice they are. So yeah, I've done those four and the rest is history. Then there is Flower Garden adult coloring book. I do not know who the illustrators are, but I've done a couple in this book. It's just flowers. It says which flower here, but I don't plan to follow this to see which flower and what. I will do what I want. Wild Rose is finished. I think I have another one here, yes. Cosmos. That's the two I am done in this book. So, yeah. Flower Garden Adult Coloring Book. Then we have Country Winter by Coloring Book Cafe. And this one I have done a couple in two. This one. This one. This one, this one, this one. I love this one with all the glitter. Hi, unga, må du slutta. This one, this one, and that's it. And then we have Bilba Family, Lisa's Garden, Square, Mandala's Pattern and More. I think I only did a couple in the front here. Let's see. I did this one. This one. And this one. And this one. And I think that's it. Yep. That's it. So that's it for those 10 books to finish for this year. So enjoy. Yep. Bye bye, guys.